vegetable, fruits, and viverans larvae, lying on my back wood are a rich source of nutrients, which are free from pesticides. You can see viverans moving on this miracle fruit plant, and they even have a nest in this tree. When farmers use pesticides, plants become free from bugs, and when bugs won't eat a single vegetable and fruit from a farmer's garden, then I don't think that kind of vegetable and fruit is healthy and safe for us to eat. Organic farming feeds the soil, and in return the vegetable and fruits taste better, with critical source of nutrients, which can protect our body from various kind of diseases. Nowadays science tell us that, studies have found, we need to change the method of farming, but in fact science taught us this present, new method of farming, which degrade the food quality in our gardens, and we do not get the nutrients from the vegetables and fruits which we used to get before. Nowadays it is common in people saying while eating fruits and vegetables, they are not tasty to eat and less nutritious than before, when we used to eat during our childhood days. Science and technology have given us plastic, which is taken as a blessing by the industries, but in reality it is one of the biggest problem, which may take hundreds of years to solve it. Plastic do not rot like other things, and may take around 20 to 500 years to decompose. A plastic grocery bag take around 20 years to decompose, while a plastic water bottle take around 450 years to decompose, and a toothbrush take around 500 years to decompose. Plastic do not degrade easily, because plastic is not natural, though it is derived from petroleum. Plastic's carbon bonds are not the same as the chemical bonds found in nature, which makes it harder to break down and decompose like other natural things. We can make our life better by eating naturally grown vegetable, fruits, and using natural things, which can be easily decomposed, just like the human body.
Thank you.